But I just want to point out, Deputy President, that as Africans, we do take pride on the fact that the whole conceptualization of the group on Earth observation happened here in Africa, South Africa, during the WSSD 2002. As part of that, we as Africans has played a critical role as the co-founders of the Group on Earth Observations. I would like to point out that, Deputy President, we as Africans also played a critical role in ensuring that we strengthen the regional aspects of GEAR. Having looked at Africa as a second largest continent, as the second most populous continent, endowed with vast amounts of natural resources, that Earth observation will be critical in ensuring that we manage those resources to ensure that we empower and provide services to the people of Africa. I would like to point out that we've established AfriGeo, Deputy President, with an aim of providing a platform and a framework to ensure that as Africans, we do actively participate and also ensure that we do benefit from the global Earth observations. As I speak, Deputy President, we're very proud that we have, as the AfriGeo Steering Committee, appointed RCMRD to become the secretariat. This will ensure that with the footprint that RCMRD has, will ensure that we reach out to the breadth of Africa and ensure that we strengthen the capacity that's required. I would also like to point out, Mr. President, Deputy President, that this is our fourth AfriGeo Symposium. We're going to build on the outcomes of the Libreville Gabon Symposium, where there were critical outcomes that we've identified in ensuring that we do empower our end users, we do empower the communities to understand the relevance and the importance of building Earth observation and geospatial technologies. And therefore, Mr. Deputy President, we look forward to this fourth AfriGeo Symposium, and we hope that we will give you a report back on how successful we have been. I thank you.